Big political names continue to come to Pennsylvania to campaign 6 days before voters decide races for governor and U.S. Senator. Today, it's former President Bill Clinton in the Commonwealth. He's stumping for Democrat congressional candidates, Senate hopeful Joe Sestak, and gubernatorial hopeful Dan Honorato at 5 events. But that's not all. Tomorrow, 2 more Republican governors will stump for Tom Corbett and Senate nominee Pat Toomey in their runs for governor and Senate. One of Corbett's